outside, we actually crammed more cars in here through this.
Yeah, exploding them.
You should have been recording this since the beginning, Jamie.
I know. For a recap, I was driving Maunsell's Infernus. Uh-huh. The door opened up because Kenny and Brett just went into Benny's, and then I jumped into Benny's garage before the door could close. And then this happened. My insurgent's in here. There's a bunch of vans that have exploded. These haven't, though. You guys missed Maunsell's Infernus and how I got it stuck in between here, which is cool.
Yeah, there wasn't anywhere I was going to get it unstuck. I was getting it.
Oh,
I want to get in this car, though. Can you guys... I want to try to get this out of the way.
Actually, this may have been easier for me to get the cops. Now the cops are slumming the place. And they kill us every single time we try to do something.
Have we not gotten the
cops?
Oh
yeah, Kenny has that. And that's happening.
So you think you could take on the entire player lobby through this?
Oh yeah. Kenny, can you shoot the cars to the right? Actually, you know what? Yeah. Thank you.
Yo, we need a semi-truck.
You need a taco truck.
Because we need to push this... What the heck? I got cops on me for running into a dead cop. Dude, quit destroying the goods.
That one's already destroyed. I'm getting it out of the way. And I did. Gosh.
Hey, can you guys see the bullet decals?
Yeah.
Where?
Yo, I got an idea. Let's get a motorcycle.
Wait, I got it. Move, move.
Yo, do any of you guys have a motorcycle?
Can you see the one that I'm spelling right now?
Yeah. It's crude, but it's still there. You can read it.
Fucking shit, Cheerios. Okay.
Oh, the roadblock that they have set up outside.
Oh my god, I found a helicopter.
Get a helicopter, fly in it. Wait, let me do it.
No, boys, I got this. Yo, you guys gotta clear the cops from the area, though.
Holy shit!
Oh, they all despawn.
What? Despawn the cops?
Nah. All the destroyed cars. We're starting over. Probably a good
thing. Yeah.
We gotta be careful with it this time. Let's see how much we can stack in here. Is that thing stuck?
What?
No, it's not.
My insurgent?
Yeah.
No, I'm just trying to get it into a safe spot. I don't want Kenny accidentally blowing it up.
Hang on. Shit. Pull it backwards just a little bit.
Oh, why?
Because I want to see if I can't stick this car somewhere else.
Yeah, I gotcha.
Let's see.
Stick it right.
It should be
right
small
there.
Enough.
Wait, yeah, wait, sure. Guys, wait.
Oh, and if it doesn't fit, I can push you.
Yeah. I mean, no, it fit. Now here comes the fun part. Let's see if I can't.
Oh no, my heli's gonna self-destruct in 25 seconds. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Oh, I can't get it in there because of the stupid dolly.
Wait, no, you shouldn't have done that. Wait.
Hold LT and RT. Or R. And then spin it. Hold right on the stick. Oh, it's a rear.
It's
a
moving.
Front. It's a front wheel.
Uh huh.
Oh my god.
Nice field. Yeah. We need a rear wheel car to get back in here to do this.
Yeah.
Is that a rear wheel right there?
Okay, we need motorcycles. Yo, dude, check out my right arm.
This guy came over to go to Benny's and he can't. Look at him.
What car does he have?
He has an LG. But not upgraded, so it came over to upgrade his car! And he can't do it!
Hang on, I'm gonna have to do this with, we need to move the insurgent.
No. Go ahead, man.
Well, I've got two other cars in the way now. Let's see, this is Kenny, so I should be able to open this, pull
still
it out.
Can't get up here.
The best thing
don't,
about
don't lock it in, don't lock it in just yet. I gotta move some stuff.
Do you guys want me to get rid of the cops?
Yes.
I don't have the cops. I gotta move some cars first. I gotta pack some more in tightly. A little bit tighter.
See, this is why we need, like, private sessions without cops. Just, like, cops are fun, but, like, experimenting with stuff, you know?
I bribed the authorities, so.
I need to move in, too, Maunsell. God dang it.
Why don't you get in it?
Did they get rid of your guys?
He needs to move the other cars first.
Okay, I'm gonna go see if I can find us a semi-truck or a helicopter.
And then I will get in this.
Yeah, that guy came over his LG, and he turned around.
That's exactly where I wanted it, right there. Let's get more cars behind it now.
That wasn't too difficult.
Was it not? I could not get it.
No.
All right, well, I'll move,
move my insurgent out of the way, and then I'll get the blue car. Jesus.
Yo, how do you do voice chat?
There. Is that good enough?
I can't get in the car now.
No.
Jesus.
Guys, I'll be back. All right,
drive forward. Yep, alright, we're good on that front. Oh, what? A harrow?
Can we hit this through there? I don't think so.
Guys, I'm gonna be raising the bar a little bit.
Didn't I just find something like...
We need some smaller cars.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need quantity.
Here,
I'm gonna get a helicopter,
that up,
too.
And then I'll safely put this one back here.
Yeah, that one I know can go where...
Guys... I'm gonna be raising the bar just a little bit.
How so?
I don't think you can fit a Chinook in there. If that's what you're thinking.
No. If you guys see it, don't say anything.
Just yeah, right there. That's
there we go.
We can't
there
get
we go.
Any closer than that. All right. We could probably fit another couple more small cars back there.
You know what I want? We need a car we can ramp off of.
Yeah.
I'm not calling him a terrorist.
And then just drive cars up on top of cars.
His Infernus should work.
Ooh, your Infernus
should work. Yeah,
it's
kind of like in the impound lot at the moment, so...
Then go grab it.
Guys.
Jesus Christ.
It's not letting me in.
Yeah.
No, I'm raising the bar by a little bit.
Yeah, I can't go in.
Alright, pull it out then, don't get it. Oh, it's dead. Good job.
All right, cool. I got my insurgent stuck.
I'm raising the bar by just...
Oh my god. And
you
there's another car
on the radar right now?
Yeah, I got that one stuck there as well.
You guys see the radar right now?
You're off the radar.
Good.
Yo, we got a guy going up in a...
I know.
...thing.
You're kidding. I know exactly what you're going to get, Kenny.
I'm raising the bar by just...
No! I know precisely what you're going to get.
What was that?
Oh my god.
It was what he's getting.
What exactly did he get?
It's a tank, isn't it?
Oh. I was thinking of a jet. I mean, that works. Hey, do me a favor.
Put it where Brett is.
Someone hit the back end of this car.
I raised the bar by a little bit.
Yeah, that should be like one of the last things we get in here.
No, hold up.
No, the tank's parked in the back, guys. Look.
No. we're not done. We still have an entire back section we need to get cars into.
Yo, can you guys kill that cop blocking the doorway, please?
Did all these cars fucking despawn or something?
No, we had to blow them up.
The ones we destroyed did.
Yo, can
Why'd you
guys
have to blow them up?
Thank you.
Someone hit the back end of this car.
Jesus Christ.
Or pull the tank.
We have to back up.
I gotta straighten out the cannon.
Okay, we gotta go in here wide.
Do it, Kenny, do it!
Yes!
You glitched right out for me!
Oh my god!
Ow. Where'd you get that?
Yes!
We got four cars. We can fit so much more in here. We need to get another car, like, right here.
Guys, we can fit cars in here.
You guys weren't expecting that, won't you?
No, but this is not in a great spot at the moment.
Not the bus or the tank. We gotta move this bus.
This bus isn't in a great spot.
Can I even move the bus? Is the tank barrel in the way?
No, I can get in.
Who's got cops on them?
I do.
Oh. I'm gonna close the door then.
I moved the tank barrel a little bit. Party have panties.
Is the tank a multi-person vehicle?
No.
Oh, that'd be cool if he needs to talk.
Is the bus stuck? Oh no. Oh no! Oh god, the tank!
How am I alive?
The tank's most definitely stuck.
At this point now, yeah.
I thought that was the goal, to get everything stuck.
No, but we get as much in here as possible first.
Dude, the bus is too much.
We still have gap for another car.
The bus is too much. What's great about this is that I'm making money at the same time.
Yeah, that's the best part.
Everyone but Kenny is.
Okay. It's okay, Kenny made enough money here now.
I made enough money, dude. I just upgraded my car. I still have enough money to do business.
God damn it, man.
The bus is too much!
Nah, you're just a little bitch.
Oh, my car got impounded, didn't it?
It might have.
What car? Probably.
No, it didn't.
Yeah. No, it's still here.
Oh, shit. I just got the cops automatically again.
Yep, there it goes. Alright, it's gone.
I got a great idea.
What just blew up?
Yo.
Not sure.
Yo, this isn't a successful party without a hooker.
There we go. Without a what?
Well, is the bus not in there anymore?
No.
No.
Is the tank stuck?
That tank's fucking stuck, yeah.
Somebody's gonna have to move the bus, though.
Maunsell should have never fucking turned the turret. Cause you got it stuck.
There's a cop stuck through the wall.
Got it unstuck.
The tank? Hey look, I see Maunsell's car.
I think so. I can't see the front end. Where's the front end? Which way am I facing? Yeah, I got it unstuck. Oops.
There's a cop stuck in Benny's door, and I can't kill him.
I just stole my car from the impound lot, and I got it in. Yeah, I just stole my car from the impound lot, and nothing happened to it. I didn't get any stars or anything. I gotta get my car back in there, don't I?
Yo, I'm bringing a gift, guys.
What am I facing? I can't see the front end of my...
Right through there, Kenny. Into the safe spot.
Alright, this should
be
out of the way for enough.
Yeah, it's out of the way for enough.
It's well enough out of the way that we shouldn't have to... We can still sneak cars back in here.
Okay, we try not to kill cops, but I don't want to get cops by
myself. Oh, did that SUV despawn? It was a police SUV. We should try and not use police vehicles.
Why, hello, how you doing?
Hey, how can I help?
No problem. I'll get them off your back.
We should try and use as many civilian vehicles and as less police vehicles as possible.
Hey, drummer, this sounds crazy, right? But could you get my tank, get the tank, and like bum twiddle my agent?
Yo, guys, I need you to move
like
the
dry. Is there no better way to describe that, though?
Did you say bum twiddle?
Yes,
you
did.
What the hell is that?
Do you see that? Do you see what I'm seeing?
Alright, just give it a little bit of this, you know? Like this? Is this what I'm looking for?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, totally.
What am I supposed to do to it?
Yo, guys, the bus
maybe that's good.
Ow!
You guys
like that?
Sure. Yeah. Yeah. Drive that.
Dude, just fucking drive it around the other way. It's safe.
Oh man, you scared my hooker.
He's not even kidding.
Yes. Thank you, Brett, for bum twiddling my engine.
Now I gotta get a new one.
All right, let me get the turret of this thing pointed. So, ow, I'm.
Ow.
This is too much.
All right, there. That tank is out of the way.
Well, now I gotta go get a new one. Thanks.
What do you need to go get a new one of?
Hooker.
Ow.
I guess I could do it in a better car. Mine's kind of shitty.
So how many cars you got back there right now, Jamie?
Oh, I got another bus.
Three, four.
No, fuck the bus, Maunsell. We need cars.
There's a cop inside here.
There is? When did he get here?
Nah, he's dead now. I'm gonna have to call Lester.
Where is he? Oh, I see his dead body. Oh yeah, we can definitely fit more vehicles in here now. We could probably stack at least two or three of them, facing into the bay, like the proper way, you know, like properly parked.
Call me back when you figured out how that brain of yours works.
And that would fill that bay up. Then we need to try and fill the other bay. Actually, that one we're not going to be able to get a car through. I could try maybe using the tank to get.
By the way, if you guys want to lose the cops and you're in Benny's, run up to the pink area by the garage door and then run back and you'll start losing them. Poor cop. Didn't know what the hell he was getting into.
Oh, you probably feel these two.
You get motorcycles in here.
Nah, motorcycles are a waste of space though.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is, like, in this little corner, there's enough space here that's like it's too little for a car. Mm-hmm. Right by the by the green tornado.
If only we could have the Panta.
Yeah.
I can get rid of my insurgent and call
No, the insurgent's way better.
The insurgent fitting the bigger vehicles in here makes it fun. It makes better.
We have a tank, a turret limo. What's
happening? Nope, Trapper. We can't let her leave. Good.
I think she's stuck on her own.
Well, she can never leave now. Do what you will, Maunsell.
Whenever you run over a dead cop, it gives you a star.
Maunsell, wrong way. What are you doing?
You are inefficiently placing
this
car.
Yes, you are very inefficient with this.
Hey, this was my idea.
What? What do you mean it was your idea?
Wedge?
I was the discoverer.
You were the discoverer? I was the discoverer.
Turn it 90 degrees. Yeah, either that way or.
I need to get
parallel with.
I need to be bum tapped.
All right, we'll get next car we get in here. We can do that with. The next car in here, bring it in with a little bit of force.
Hi, wow, guys, what the fuck? I can't even use Benny's join the pod. You send that through organization chat, Jamie.
I know, it's good because I can't do the less than sign.
You just
anyway.
Like rolled up, saw the tank part. Everybody, I've had four different people drive up to the front of Benny's, just like. Drive up to me, type something, then just floor it in reverse and leave.
I mean, we have effectively prevented Benny's from being used in this lobby.
Yeah.
Maybe Benny should open up a second,
would only make sense. Right? Rockstar specifically for that reason opens up a second Benny's. We have a recent development that people effectively closed down Benny's.
And held it closed for... We've held this thing for a good, 20 minutes now?
Longer.
Benny's is expanding.
Yeah.
Because of four, fuckers.
Are you still recording this?
Yeah.
How long has it been going for?
It's been going for 20 minutes.
Okay, that was a good 5 minutes in it.
Yeah, a good 5 or 10 minutes after I discovered this.
Dude, we might be able to get motorbikes up these steps.
Oh, now yes. you're into motorbikes, huh?
Well, I just thought about it, and we might be able to get a motorbike up this...
On the roof. Guys, see the roof panel?
Yeah,
that's
yeah.
I don't know if we can get those up there.
Hey.
We can ramp... Never, we can use never. A car to ramp up to the never tank, and then off the tank...
We need Maunsell's and furnace.
No. We can use any car to ramp off of, because all we have to do is do a wheelie on the top of it, right?
Yeah, but if you have a ramp-shaped car to begin with, then we don't even have to really worry.
Yo, I'm moving over the bus. This bus is really...
This guy's so pissed off.
Well, no one needed it until we got to. Grease again.
Yeah, not so.
There we go. Bus is almost out of the way.
Oh, is that what you're trying to do?
Why don't we just get the tank out there and fucking blow it up?
Oh, no, it's,
it's already destroyed.
The bus is already gone. What are you doing, Kenny?
I'm trying something. Give me a second.
Jesus Christ, Maunsell.
Yo, move the tank.
The best things in life are free.
Another cop got in here. He got into the
really?
Car. Hey, yeah, he got into that blue car.
Oh, wow.
Don't hit him. Don't shoot him. Don't do anything.
Yo, I like how the rest of the lobby is like in on it.
Nah, he can't do shit. Because of Benny's.
Alright, this thing's just... Let's put this thing in here last.
There we go.
We need smaller cars, Maunsell.
Like car cars.
Wow, that was...
Huh? We need like cars.
Drummer, do you think we can fit the tank here?
Where?
Right here. Where I am.
God damn it. You see you guys?
By the banshee?
You scared my hookers, and now it's daytime.
Right here?
Where?
I think you can try backing the tank into here. I'm right behind you, buddy.
Oh, yeah. I could try that. Let's see how far we get with it. I'll have to
guys,
move the turret.
You gotta clear the main floor.
Yeah,
I have our greatest
back
attraction.
Back up, and then...
No, guys, we gotta clear the entrance first. Like, there's a bunch of cop cars.
Yeah,
there.
We're trying to get the tank out of the way.
Alright, back it up, and...
Yeah, back it up into this area, right? Or, yeah. And then kind of do, like, three-point turns or whatever. Go to the right, then the left, then the right.
Yo, what the fuck, dude?
How much
so
more out of the way
here.
Do I need to be?
Did somebody get a dump truck in there?
Yeah, Maunsell did.
Maunsell, you're
enough?
So bad at this!
No, you need to be turned the other way.
Dude!
Oh, I see what you mean.
I was the creator. I can't be bad at it. I am
creator
a
or not?
What fucking creator? What are you speaking?
We can't even get in.
I'm a god.
We can't even get in, you ass.
Okay, now straighten out by turning to like the right. Just watching Kenny's car.
It's getting stuck on something.
Oh,
I think.
The hell?
Yeah, but can you straighten it
what
out and turn it to the right a bit? Like, cause you keep turning to the left. Can you turn to the right?
Yeah. Now pull forward.
Dude, someone
yeah, like,
gotta jump.
Pull forward a bit and then back up into the spot or whatever. You know what I mean? I don't know where the front of your tank is, so I'm not exactly sure.
The front of the tank is the opposite way my turret is facing right now.
Okay. So you need to back up to your left and then pull in. That way, like, go to the left of Kenny's limo.
You mean the right?
God damn it.
Sure. The character you need to like go on this go to this door. Yep. Keep him going back. Back up. Keep backing up.
I'm stuck in
yep,
the
keep
fire,
going.
Man.
Keep going. Now drive like straight forward a little bit to the left. Or my right.
Dude, you can't fit helicopters in here.
There
don't
you go.
Worry.
Now try to get your turret turned around if you can.
Oh yeah, I should. I'm not sure how well that's gonna work.
Just because.
I can do this with it.
Yep, that's good. That's good. And then we should be able to get cars through, minus the car that you blew up.
Shit.
The cars I've blown up, yeah.
Once these despawn, we should be good.
Yeah.
Yo, it's not a real party if the local news station isn't involved, guys.
Kenny, as long as your tank stays there, we should be good. We should be able to get all the stuff going.
Holy
through.
Shit, it's halfway in the ground.
Yeah,
there's a cop in here?
Yeah, they glitched the wall somehow.
We're not sure.
Yo, just let him be.
I'm gonna call Lester.
There you go. Oh, yo, Maunsell. Let me get in this car here. And then can you, like, tap that ass? Get me
this
stuck
cop's
in here?
Just like, this cop's just like,
yes!
Okay.
Good job, buddy.
Nothing illegal's happening here.
No, nothing illegal is happening. Private property.
Nothing illegal.
You know, maybe we don't have the owner's permission to be on this private property, but,
I'm trying to leave the cops.
the owner's not here.
Yeah.
Plus, we got Sody Pop.
Wait, why are the cops... Okay.
Ow.
Methamphetamine.
Yeah. Ow.
Bitch.
I'm teabagging your drums.
He wants me to become I just found a gift from God, guys.
He's fucking messy.
Yo.
Yo.
Wait till you see.
What are you guys?
Not my house.
Fuck you, man.
Get in here, Brett.
Yo, guys, how do you attach a trailer to the back of a tractor?
Damn, that was sweet, Brett. That was sweet. So what do you guys do at GTA? Oh, just go to my YouTube channel and watch this video. Ow.
Yo, guys, boys. How do you attach a trailer to the back of a tractor trailer?
Right on the D-pad, I think?
I don't know if that would fit.
You just back up into it, I thought. And it would just attach.
Ow! You two are beating me up! This isn't fair!
I actually haven't taken any damage from this.
No,
yeah, there's no friendly fire.
God,
we're hitting each other all on accident.
Well, a bunch of stupid civvies destroyed the gift from God.
Guys.
Did it go through the floor? Ow!
Dude, try and kill the cop from back here, Blair.
Ow!
Like, trick shot.
Yo, somebody open the door.
The door's open.
Okay, there we go.
Jesus Christ. And you done goofed.
I had cops anyway from shooting my flare.
No, I'm talking about Maunsell.
You gotta wait till that shit despawns.
What's going on? Okay, my friend.
In the meantime,
I'll
go grab a ton
of
small
LSPD.
Cars.
Leave it to me.
Okay, we need motorcycles.
Guys, we need some tunes, so I'm gonna put some tunes on my car.
Thank God I still have my radio off. I just called Lester. Safety corner! You can't die in the safety corner! Alright. Jump.
Okay, what channel are we gonna put all the cars to?
Oh yeah, look at that nipple. Look at it. Okay.
You dressed?
Look at my gun.
Okay, guys, put all the channels to blue arc.
I'd like this recycling truck to,
Yo, Brett.
What?
This is so bright. Ah!
Huh? I need cover, all right? Hurry up!
Why? I think that should stay there, right there. We just gotta wait for all these exploded vehicles to despawn.
We can fit motorcycles in a lot of places.
Oh yeah. I wanna try fitting one up the steps.
We can fit it all in that left room, beside the spray.
We might be able to fit it. We might have been able to fit at least one where I'm standing now, but I'm not sure that's possible. Whoa!
Oh, he drove in. I thought cops weren't allowed to drive in.
Well, they're after you.
Let's get in there, shithead! My God!
Damn it! They're just running straight into my tear gas.
With a whisper.
Oh, look at me! Look at me! Oh, you missed it.
What? I didn't see it. It just put me put you straight on the ground for me.
Hold up.
Get your ass
back up on. Yeah. I leveled up.
There.
Oh! What just happened? What just happened?
I don't know.
The map just disappeared from me. Everything just... It was all gone. Okay, I'm gonna go get a motorcycle.
Alright.
Ow! You ran right into me.
Dude, the ship's not despawning.
I wish we had a hacker so that he could spawn.
I think it just takes time to despawn, because the last one did too.
Yeah, the
think
other stuff.
I think once you have enough, like, to spread vehicles, more will spawn in. Yo, how's it going?
Yeah, I got two motorcycles over here.
The music for Benny's restarted.
Have we been here this long?
Yeah. After closing, the music has restarted finally. Sherm sticks playing.
Yo, I'm pretty sure we can fill up a Los Santos costumes too.
Oh, without a doubt, but it's nowhere near the size of this.
Yeah, and it doesn't fuck people over as well.
Mm-hmm. That's the beauty of this.
This is payback for every dickhead in the jet.
Where were the motorcycles over here?
I think the other one you're talking about.
Yeah. Found it.
I don't know, but I like my Skyline. I'm just glad that I got my Skyline upgraded before. Oh, one of the cars despawned and wasn't destroyed.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. No, it was my Insurgent.
Is the Insurgent despawn?
These cars need to fucking despawn.
Yeah, perfect. Oh, all the cars keep despawning. We've had there was a car sitting in front of the Skyline here and it's gone.
Yeah.
You know what? I gotta go to work soon. Do you just wanna blow the place up?
Yes. I think we have just the vehicle for it. Don't blow up my car, please.
Okay, just keep it in the corner then. Okay, I'm hucking grenades, boys.
We have a fucking tank in here!
Fuck the tank.
Oh! Oh,
Jesus!
Mancha!
I didn't spend all that money on ammo for nothing. That was quite the chain reaction.
I wonder what happens when I turn the tank turret.
Do the spanky level.
Alright, we should go run some car with you.
I'm getting so much RP.
Not to mention, I made 20 grand by doing nothing.
Oh shit. Oh shit, what the hell just happened?
Oh,
look, the cop. I'm glad I saw that. On my screen, you like rolled into it. Whoa.
Yo, you can't even get on top of this thing.
Yeah, you can. Jump on one of the side things and then. Get on. God, this is chaos. Jesus Christ. Let me get to a place where I can watch Kenny. Hey, the bikes are safe. Alright, good to go. Oh, tank's dead.
Oh my god, never mind. I thought I just stealth killed.
So is Benny's no more?
Benny's no more.
Well, it was fun while it lasted, boys.
That was a good amount of time we helped Benny's hostage, though.
Yeah, almost an hour.
Alright, guys, let's...
Wow.
Gonna call the cops?
What do you need, exactly?
Oh, you know?
Okay, so you're in serious trouble, and you need my help. Okay.
Just gonna end the recording here.